Let's say I'm interested in how iPads affect student performance for the students that use them. I'm in the University of Akron Libraries catalog. I'm going to enter the search terms iPad, and I'm going to put in quotation marks because I want it to be a phrase, student performance. When I select the search button, no books appear. There are books that contain this information, but we couldn't find it in the University of Akron catalog because there might not be a table of contents. So one trick that you can use is go to Google Books and do the search and see if we have the particular books that it lists. So I'm going to go ahead and go to Google Books. I'm going to type in iPad, and I'm going to type in student performance again with quotation marks around it. So it's a phrase, and several books come up. When I look at the book, Practitioner, Teacher Inquiry and Research, the information that is listed under it looks promising. So I'm going to copy the title of this particular book and I'm going to do a title search in the University of Akron Libraries catalog to see if we have that title. So now I'm going to go ahead and hit the Start Over button in the catalog, and I'm going to select title from the Search Type drop-down box. I'm going to enter the search terms to be the title that I just found in Google Books. So it's Practitioner, Teacher Inquiry and Research. When I select Search, there's actually an electronic copy of the book, and I can select the Connect button. If you're off campus, it'll prompt you for your UANet ID and password. After you enter them, it'll take you to the electronic book.